So Lauren looks like he pays Jesse to clean his house wearing just a thumb.
Yeah, because then I get into those hard to clean places.
Yeah, that was good.
So where are you guys?
You can't post it on Facebook because I lost.
It's a cake. I got the ultrasound back. So, cool.
Hey, can we shut down Slim Shady?
Yes, agreed. I can't hear anything.
Talk louder.
So I was just afraid that you'd get up here and just do the same old jokes, but I'm relieved to hear that you are doing the same old jokes.
I'm a jokes little guy.
They do.
Speaking of that, so Mark is an actor, like was said earlier. He's actually a method actor, which is why he only acts in Cialis and Depends commercials.
Nice!
All the pills I want, baby. Kyle Bradley's a super funny guy, one of the first guys I ever met in comedy. And when I saw him and finally saw him first do a set, I go, wow, that's like the poor man's version of Seth Rogen, but more sensitive.
Bradley's been doing that joke for 2 years!
And I'm still broke.
And it's still got legs, because I said it.
Martin looks like he tells Vinny whose knees need breaking.
Yeah! Yeah! Power, baby, power.
What the fuck's my shirt?
Jim Tan Laundry. I hear you. I'm with you.
Good one, Dad.
Okay, what else you got, Bradley?
three.
I think I did three, too.
What the fuck? How did we get more than Martin beat my ass?
That's kind of why he beat you.
Here's some more.
All right, I got a bonus round joke. So obviously Martin's in fantastic shape, right? Looks like he's chiseled out of granite. And when he matched that with his stony expression, it actually means that he's an animated statue, not a real person. See, that's why I didn't tell that one earlier.
And Bradley, like, you know.
You smell like crab.
Oreos.
Where was that joke last round?
So Bradley likes to brag about how he's the best comic in Red Deer, right? But that's like saying, oh, I can beat Nick in the 100-meter dash.
Okay, John, get in there.
Alright, John, come save us.
Thank you, Glenn, finally. Are you alright? You
and
that guy brought
up your shirt? It's right here.
It is your shirt.
Way over there.
Is that right? She was gonna bring it to the bowling alley. It's alright. Okay, Clint, you can go first. You're not dead.
Yes. I'm gonna give it to Martin just by the by one nipple.
Okay. Alright. Danny?
Yes, please.
Yeah.
I gotta give it to Bradley just by a hair.
Oh. Martin has hair.
You guys don't leave. Alright. The audience, what do you think?
A beat jerk.
Let's go with Martin! Quick and painless, thank you for coming. Again, you've been tremendous tonight. I like your boobs, they're amazing. Your nipples, one is facing up, one down. There's nothing like diversity. I love that, being a brown person. Martin, what do you think about this win?
This is like one of the best days of my life. Thank you.
I mean, very much. A white people get on this You didn't even say because of the lovely ladies, oh. Here's the deal. You get 5 minutes to close this show. How do you feel about that? Thank you for this audience that stuck around and waited for you and gave you the win. Yeah? Are you ready? Do you want to hear something from Martin? At least laugh a little? Are you ready? All right, let's go.